2 days before that explosion and just a mile and a half away, one man in Dallas says he saw gas bubbling up from his alley and went live on Facebook.
Don't try this at home, kids.
Jed Alsup set it on fire to prove it was gas. He says at first, Atmos did not seem to take it seriously. He says the first worker who showed up said crews would be back in 5 days to make repairs. Alsup says he turned to social media, and a few hours later, Atmos showed up again to fix it.